Welcome once again to another half hour of Dixieland music by the Dutch Swing College Band. Today we start with Bill Bailey, Won't You Please Come Home. An old folk tune with a modern rhythm, My Bucket's Got a Hole in It. We'll be right back. In the next number, I would like to play for you on my soprano sax improvisations on a theme by Clarence Williams, the Royal Garden Blues. One of Louis Armstrong's most impressive recordings with his Hot 7 during the late 20s was of the tune we are going to play now, Melancholy Blues.
Thank you.
Duke Ellington is the composer of our next tune in this program. Of course, we made our own arrangement of it, Rose Room. One of the tunes that are popular with Dixieland musicians of all times is the next one in our program. A simple melody and a harmonic scheme that simply asks to be improvised. There'll be some changes made. Thank you. Louis Armstrong was the first one to play Blueberry Hill as jazz. Here's our version, Blueberry Hill. To conclude this program, we like to play one of Nicola Rocca's unforgettable compositions. The most well-known certainly is The Tiger Egg. been listening to the Dutch Swing College Band. This is Peter Schildkraut speaking, saying goodbye to you. But not farewell, 'cause we'll be back next week, same time, same station.